Some couples hit one out of the ballpark with their Valentine's Day surprise today. The Kansas City Royals mascot Slugger surprised one couple at Dos Reales restaurant in Shawnee. Couples across the metro made reservations to have the baseball-loving Lion greet their loved ones, too. And he sold out pretty quickly. He brought roses and cupcakes and buy one, get one vouchers to home games this season. Slugger will be out delivering more Valentine's Day surprises tomorrow.